Respond.
Conrad, we are entering the planet's atmosphere now. At our current rate of decay, I calculate we have roughly 6 hours before we impact the surface. Did you find the engine room yet?
Mia, I don't carry schematics of ghost ships around in my pocket. I have no damn clue what I'm looking for, or what to do when I get there.
I understand, Conrad. Attaching your modems to the terminals and reconnecting any broken cables will be sufficient to patch me through to the ghost ship. Once the modems are online, I should be able to give you further instructions.
Should doesn't exactly put my mind at ease.
Look, we do not have much time. Hook me up as soon as possible. We still didn't get to talk about...
Disconnect.
Systems.
Thank you.
them authorized. Systems offline. Okay.
Turbo, on. Systems malfunctioning.
Welcome to Intech Systems. Welcome to Intech Systems. Keycard required. Security level authorized. Welcome to Intex Systems. Unidentified life forms detected. Security system activated. Systems activated. Systems activated. Systems activated. Systems activated. Welcome to Intex Systems. Warning, unidentified life forms detected. Systems malfunction.
Thank you.
Warning. Unidentified life forms detected. Systems malfunction.
Thank you.
Respond.
Still among the living, Chief Engineer?
That's one way of looking at it.
We are dropping out of orbit. The planet's gravity is already accelerating our descent faster than expected. What is your position?
The coolant chamber. Seems clear.
Conrad, what is wrong?
Nothing.
Are the core systems intact?
Let's find out.
Chief Engineer, Conrad, what is happening?
Back.